Welcome to PhotoFast. In this video, we will show you how to use the video function. With the video function, you can watch, transfer, and manage your videos from your iOS device and PhotoFast i-FlashDrive. You can also access YouTube and Vimeo through it. At the screen bottom, you can sort the files by date modified or by name. In this section, we will talk about in-app storage, external storage, and My iTunes video. In in-app storage, the video files are organized in folders. To quickly manage a single file or transfer your data, swipe left on a file. Let's play a video. Here it shows the length of the video. We can control the volume here. Play, forward, backward, repeat, shuffle, airplay to your multimedia devices, and back. If you play a video file and go back, the video will play in the minimized window in the bottom right corner. Tap to quickly access or swipe left to close it. Tap select to share, copy, or move. By tapping on more, you can delete, lock, and zip your files. In camera roll, the video files are displayed the same way as on your iPhone. By selecting the files, you can share, copy, sync to in-app storage, and sync to external storage. Thank you for watching.